I hope you're enjoying your day today. Comic-Con, as we start off this tour of San Diego Comic-Con, coming to you. You know, love can't keep silent, right? Love can't keep silent.
Oh, that we would trust in a living God. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever would believe in him would not perish, but have everlasting life. The Bible goes on to say that as we walk this earth, what man, if your son asked you for a piece of bread, which one of you would give him a serpent or a snake? If you being good on this earth, and your son asks you for a piece of bread, would you give him a serpent? Would you give him a scorpion? So it is with God Almighty. As you knock on the door of life, he says he's not far from hearing you. And he's not going to give you a scorpion or a viper, but he gives you the bread of life. Jesus says, I am the bread of life. In the old days, manna came down from heaven and fell like dew, like rain, to the men of earth. But Jesus says, I am the bread of life.
But that's not the end of the story. He rose again. He defeated death. He's not dead like Muhammad. He's not dead like Buddha. He's not dead like Mother Teresa. No, he's alive. Oh, why don't I see him? Because God is a spirit, and those that believe in him should worship him in spirit and in truth. Read your Bible. You go back to your sins and come and follow the Lord Jesus. He loved you so much that he sent me all the way from Brazil to tell you that God sent him all the way from heaven to die here on earth. But he rose again. God bless you.
Today he's going to grab you like a thief in the night. And it says that the heavens will break forth with a great noise. And the elements we live and breathe in, the elements of the building of Comic-Con, the elements will burn with a fervent heat. And then this world and the works are going to be burned up. So let me ask you, what kind of person are you to be living, expecting the day of the Lord that's going to come among you? And how can love keep silent when there's a God who's calling you by name? How can love keep silent when there's a God that's calling you by name? And he says, though your sins be as scarlet, I will make them white as snow. The foolish man cannot understand the things of God, for they are foolishness to him. The Bible says, the Bible says that the normal man, the natural man, cannot understand the things of God or know them because they're foolishness to him. But the endeavor is that perhaps the Holy Spirit is calling you by name. He's convicting you through judgment and sin and righteousness. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. That love cannot keep silent. Watch for the movie, Audacity. Love cannot keep silent.
All right, that sounds good. Stace, do you know who that is? Look for the movie Audacity. Love cannot keep silent. It'll be coming out in August to a link near you. Audacity. I will be his God and he will be my son. Anyone wants a signature?
Can you get it hard?
to preach his word. And today, the Lord brought me from Brazil to tell you that if you don't forsake your sins, you're going to perish in them. If you don't believe that I am, saith the Lord Jesus, you shall perish, you shall die in your sins. There is a real battle here. Darkness and light. Let me tell you something. The light shines through the darkness. In your sinful lifestyle. So come